With sultry, introspective lyrics, singer-songwriter Faye Ray definitely has a story to tell. She joins us today to tell us more about it. Welcome, Faye Ray.
Thank you. It's a pleasure to be here.
The title, A Story to Tell,
Yes.
To Tell, that's striking. Tell me about the songs. What do they have to say about or tell us about you, Faye Ray, the songwriter, the person?
Well, the title cut probably sums up my life in the simplest form, in that it talks about me, addresses me as a child, and addressing the issues in life. And for me, it was surviving abuse, coming up from an abusive home, and taking something that was negative in my life and turning it around by actually talking about it and sharing it with people has helped me to use it for the good. You know, may something that was negative be used in a positive way. Quite often things happen to us, we're victimized as children, but as adults we can stay victimized, or we can choose to make choices that help us to get better, or we can use things that happen to us as an excuse to stay messed up. And for me, I use it as incentive to get better.
That's funny.
So story to tell is a revelation of that, you know, to take the negative and make it good.
Tell me about the song that you're gonna be performing. It sounds to me like a tribute of sorts, Soul Sister.
Soul Sister is about us drawing more on what we have in common instead of feeling like we're competitors in things. You know, particularly this song, Being a Woman, is about women, just because I happen to be. And drawing on the kindred spirit that we have, because we are too often, if we're competing, then we're not drawing on helping each other. You know, and I think our girls, young girls, really need the help. This is part of us passing along the lessons that we learn. For me, it's about us talking about whatever it is we're going through and whatever we're dealing with. And Soul Sister's kind of that, if we can relate to each other, we can really help each other.
Absolutely.
You know,
well said. All right. Performing Soul Sister from her album, I've Got a Story to Tell, here is Faye Ray.
Sitting there listening to the music play, and I saw you sitting across the room, had your eyes closed, feeling the spirit. I could feel it moving too. Oh, there's something strange that I cannot explain, but I feel it just the same. It's a soul connection. It's filled with love and affection, my soul sister, my soul sister. Another day, it was another place. I saw you in another face. You were dancing all to the music. I felt your spirit moving. There is something strange that I explain, but I feel it just the same. It's a soul connection. It's filled with love and affection, my soul sister, my soul sister. When we take a look inside of ourselves, we will see the reflection of somebody else. A kindred spirit in another soul we share. Oh yeah, feel the spirit of our sisterhood in the air. One look in your eyes, I could feel you haven't told. Oh, there's something strange that I can't explain, but I feel it just the same. Oh, it's a soul connection. Yes, it is. It's filled with love and affection, my soul sister, my soul sister. Again, my life has just begun. gone. People say that I'm a lucky one. I feel your pain, I feel your joy. I've been down this road and I know where you are. Oh, there's something strange that I cannot explain, but I feel it just the same. Oh, it's a soul, there's a soul connection. Uh-huh, it's filled with love and affection. My soul sister, oh, my soul sister. Harriet Tubman, Maya Angelou, Oprah Winfrey, Flo Jo. Oh, it's a soul connection. It's filled with love and affection. Feel the spirit, feel the moving of me, oh yeah.
For exclusive performances or to learn more about anything you've seen on today's program, be sure to log on to tbsstoryline.com. We'll be back next week with more of the storylines that shape our city. See you then.
I wasn't born yesterday. For some of my choices I had to pay. I had a few mountains I had to climb, some of those valleys, and all they were not.